Hi everyone, it's Jens Wieting, Sierra Club BC's forest and climate campaigner. Today I'm on the Sunshine Coast in a place called Dakota Bowl, and this is a very spectacular forest with huge old yellow cedar. And I'm here with Ross Muirhead from a group called Elphinstone Logging Focus, and they are very concerned and fighting to protect this forest because BC Timber Sales, BC's own logging agency, is preparing to auction some of the forest for logging next year. And this is heartbreaking because this is a very unique forest with very rare, huge old growth trees. We recently learned from experts that there are only a few percentage points left of very old, very big trees of this size. And the BC government promised to take action for the last endangered old growth forests. As you know, many of you know, the old growth panel has shared a report with the government, and we are expecting any day now that the BC government will share this report and the response of the government. We might still have a few more days or weeks to increase the pressure for real action. We need lasting solutions for these last endangered old growth forests. Experts recommended moratoria, interim solutions to make sure that we have time to figure out how to protect these stands, working with First Nations, making sure that these solutions respect indigenous rights. But we have to stop business as usual. Time is running out. This is a unique moment in the history of humanity. We are in the midst of a global climate and extinction crisis. If we cannot figure out how to make easy decisions about some of these last endangered old growth forests, we have reasons to doubt how are we ever going to make the really difficult decisions. So concerned citizens across BC are waiting for strong action. There's an example with the two men in Nanaimo who are on hunger strike right now on day 7. And we really have to build up the pressure. You can visit our website to use simple tools to either send a quick message to the BC government, use a call-in tool. This will allow you to speak with government staff or leave a message on their phones, or write a personal message, use social media. This month, August 2020, is really important. There's a lot of talk about an election, and once we are in election period, there will be a pause in all activities related to taking legal action to new laws and regulation. So this month is important, and please continue to keep up the pressure. This is a unique moment. The time to act is now. Thanks for all you do.